referred to as the architecture of the universe, and even the fingerprint of God. Sacred geometry is found throughout the natural world, indeed it is all around us, an aspect of the true matrix.
Referred to as the architecture of the universe.